Good morning. Welcome to online worship with Northminster Presbyterian Church. Today is July the 5th, 2020. I want to say a special welcome to you for joining us online for worship this morning. As you know, we began on-site worship services last week with services at 9 a.m. and 11 a.m. In the future, if you choose to join us there, you can sign up at our website at northminster.us, and you'll find all the information that you need there. But in the meantime, welcome to worship. I want to remind you that at Northminster, we believe that we have this calling from God to represent His love everywhere that we go. And the way that we do that is these three movements. The first one is to build friendships. The second one is to be transformed by God's word. And the third is to serve our world. We call those moving in, up, and out. But it's as simple as knowing God wants us to make friends, be connected to Him and His word, and to serve others. We hope that all of you are finding a way to live out that calling in our homes, in our communities, in our workplaces, that we would be people known as representing the God's love by moving in, up, and out. There's a way you can participate in that mission this week. Northminster has a long-standing relationship with the Dream Center Peoria, and Dream Center is looking for volunteers to help with their summer camp and their Backpack Peoria program. If you are able to help with that, you can find out more information by going to dreamcenterpeoria.org/volunteer. We also want to remind you of what's happening with another one of our key mission partners, which is the Yucatan Peninsula Mission. Our friends down there serve so many families in the Yucatan Peninsula, but they have been experiencing a lot of complications and difficulties due to the coronavirus. The economic impact in particular has been very hard for them because the community is so dependent on the tourism industry. We also know that the virus has even taken the life of one of YPM's students. We just ask that you would continue to keep YPM, its ministries, its communities, its leaders, William and Early, and their family in your prayers as they seek to minister and represent God's love to the people in the Yucatan. You know, we get to have all of these great missions and these ministries because of your continued faithfulness in supporting the work of Northminster Presbyterian Church. You know, churches have bills to pay and things to get done, and financial stewardship of Christians is not really just about that, but it's about acknowledging that God owns everything and that He provides us these awesome opportunities. So your cheerful giving supports things like the mission in Yucatan and the Dream Center in Peoria and the work that we're doing here to serve families and students and adults and our community around us. To know more about how you can continue to support these ministries, you can always go to our website, you can check the church app, and if you want to go ahead and ask any questions, you can reach out to the church office as well. We want to say a big thank you for the way that you continue to provide for the work that God is doing through Northminster. So let's continue to worship that God this morning.